believed you were a good boy. But you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children. Even naughty ones that must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray. You trolled my love. Now, I'll turn you into a real human. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, Carlo. To the lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find his memories, how dare you!
You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I knew you had gone astray. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. Come back to me, Carlo! How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. you can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Company like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father wants to feel the lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. After I lost you. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
I forgot to introduce myself.
become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never found you in the Grand Hand like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I knew you had gone astray. You troublesome puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. Resort to the lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you human myself. Become a real human. Come to me. I never bound you to the Grand Coven like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Some little puppet. Your freedom is not for you. No fun. But there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. If only I had spent my time with you. If only I had read you your favorite book. Father to son. Please regain your memories. real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Council like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father wants to resort to flesh, but there's no other way. If you can't find those enemies, I'll make you into a real human myself. If only I had read you your favorite book, Father to Son. Forgive me, Carlo. Please regain your memory. Can't be. Come back to me, Carlo. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father. To the lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you a real
human myself. Come back to me, Carlo! How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. You Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlos. No father wants to resort to violence, but there's no other way. If you can't find those men, I'll make you a real human myself. After I lost you, my life was free. Forgive me, Carlos. Please retain memories. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlos' memories within you. Your freedom is not for you, but Carlo. No father wants to resort to the lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. After I lost you, my life was over. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. You
Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memory within you. Some of them.
puppet. Freedom is not for you, Carlo. But there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you a real human myself. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets. Carlo's memories leave. Freedom is not for you, but Carlo. No father wants to resort to the lash. There's no other way. Can't find those memories. I'll make you into a real human myself. After I lost you, my life is full of nothing but regret. If only I had spent more time with you. If only I had read your favorite book, Father to Son.
you can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never found you in the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray. Troublesome puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. To the lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. If only I had spent more time with you. If only I had read you your favorite book. Father to son. Break my heart, son. Come back to my arms. No! This can't be! Come back! How dare you! You're just a puppet. Nothing more. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have come astray. Trouble, puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father wants to resort to the lash, but there's no other way. If only I had spent more time with you. If only I had read you your favorite book. My father to son. Forgive me, Carlo. Please regain your memories. Break my heart, son. Come back to my arms. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. Become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray, you troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father wants to resort to the lash, but there's no other way. You can't find those men. I'll make you into a real human myself. Yeah.
father to son.
Forgive me, Kaoru. Please regain your memories. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray. Troublesome puppet. Your freedom is not for you. Forgive me, Carlo. Please regain your memories. You break the clutch, son. Come back to my arms. can't be. Come back to me, Carlo. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. Come to me, my son. I never found you in the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memory within you. become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray. Trust another puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. There's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you a real human myself. If only I had more time with you. If only I could read you your favorite book. Father and son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray, you troublesome puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No fucking wants to destroy the Flash, but there's no other way. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No fire will resort to the flash, but there's no other way. If you can't get the price, I'll make you a real human myself. If only I had spent time with you. If only I had read you your favorite book. Father to son. Forgive me, Carlo. Please, send me memories. Break my heart, son. Come back to me. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray, troublesome puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but Carlo. If we can't find those memories, I'll make you a human myself.
Troublesome little puppet.
freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. After I lost you, life was full of nothing but regret. If only I had spent more time. If only I had read you your favorite book, Father to Son. Forgive me, Carlo. Please regain the memories. Come back to my arms. No, this can't be. Come back to me, Carlo. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. Become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets. Carlo's memory is within you. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father. Resort to the lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. My life.
only I had spent more time with you. I've almost read you your favorite book. Father to son. Forgive me, Carlos. Please regain your memory. Come back to my arms.
No!
It can't be! Come back to me, Carlo! How dare you! You're just a puppet! Nothing more! Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant of the other puppets. But Carlo's memory is within you. I know you had gone astray. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father. Lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you human myself. I lost you. My life was full of nothing but regret. If only I had read you your favorite book, Father to Son. Forgive me, Carlo. Please regain.
How dare you? You're just a puppet.
Nothing more. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you a real human myself. I lost you. My memory is full of me. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Who knows?
real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. After I lost you, my life was nothing but regret. If only I had spent more time with you. If only I had written a secret book. Father to son. Forgive me, Carlo. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. you can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never belonged to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray, you troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you, but for Carlo. No father cares to resort to the lash, but there's no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a human myself. After I lost you, my life was full of nothing but regret. If only I had spent some more time with you. If only I had written another little book. Father to son. How dare you! You're just a puppet. Nothing more. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I knew you had gone astray. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human. human myself.
Thank you.
Sorry.
I have a final report on the Krod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.
Been such a...
This great disaster, the Krod crisis, has left no one unaffected. But it's over now, thanks to you. We are all in pain. We're all hurting. But now it's time to begin healing. I will do everything I can to help. Together, compagno, I think we really can make Krat, if not the entire world, a better place. You're always welcome here.
So much has happened. It's bewildering. But it feels like there is hope. Even here in godforsaken Krat. It's all because of you. So thank you. Though I suspect you haven't told me everything. I just want safety for everyone at the hotel, at least. That's why I should make sure you're well armed. If you need anything, just ask.
Oh, did I scare you? It's me, Hugo. This whole thing has inspired me. I'm going to try to be the Alidoro of a new generation. I will also keep looking for the relic's true owner. Check in with me anytime. A great weapon calls for a great...
I just want safety. That's why I should...